Kendrick at third. Gonzalez at second. Peterson at first. Into center field for a hit. Here comes Kendrick. Here comes Gonzalez. Puig delivers and Dodgers take a 7-5 lead in the top half of the 17th inning.
Some redemption for Yasiel Puig to come through with that big hit.